Ben from Snowy's, folks, today with the 20-litre Dometic portable soft storage. Hit it. This is a durable and weather-resistant gear or food storage item that's compatible with insulated inserts and also fits inside Dometic's 50-litre hard-sided storage box. Before we dive in, we've got loads more content like this on our channel, so make sure you like and subscribe below. Now let's jump into the product. All up, the 20-litre soft storage cell here weighs 850 gram and measures 37.6 centimetres this way, 23.5 centimetres in depth and 28.5 centimetres in height. Now I'll show you a little bit more on that shortly, but it does have an insulated panel in the top and the bottom here, which takes about 4 or 2 centimeters on the top and 2 centimeters on the bottom of height off of that. So just keep that in mind when you try and fit stuff inside. Now the material is an 840 denier TPU coated polyester, and it's all put together with a seam welded sort of construction here. Bit of a look around the outside, handles on the front and the back or the sides, however you want to look at it, and they're all welded in here as well. Welded join down there, welded on the bottom, and then on the ends you've got these grab handles here as well, which are all welded into the construction of the product here. The top's got a bit of a lip around there, so you could put stuff on there, it's not going to roll off. It's reasonably rigid, so this is soft sides on here, but it actually stands up fairly firmly still by itself. The zip is a water-resistant zip, so this does offer water and dust resistance, not waterproof, but if this was sitting out in the rain, not much is going to get wet inside. That zips right around the back there to open the lid right up to access inside. Now, as I mentioned, underneath here, there is a bit of a soft foam panel, and that's the same thing in the bottom there. And that's ideally compatible with a separately available product that turns this into a soft cooler. So that's storage there at the moment. Buy this as a separate item and that fits inside there to become a soft cooler. Now you do lose a bit more internal space when you add this in here, because this is about 2 centimeters thick plus a little bit extra around there. So you lose probably about 5 to 6 centimeters in depth and width that way. And the bottom of this is also insulated, so you lose another 2 centimeters in height there, but you get heaps of insulation around the product there. That then zips over the top, and the insulated top then works with the insulated sides to create a soft core, so everything's sealed inside there. You go one step further, because this is part of the Dometic Go series. This then works in conjunction with their 50 litre hard sided storage box here. So this fits neatly inside there, so you can actually fit two of these in here side by side, one here and one here, or you can get different size ones and fit two small ones in there as well. This then sits down over the top, so you've really protected what's inside there with a dust protection or weather resistant box on the outside. Insulated panels on the insulated storage patches on the inside here, but even just standalone, these are still a really durable product. If you were using this as a standalone product, these grab handles on the side make it nice and easy to slide in and out the back of a car or wherever you've got it stored inside your vehicle or your house or your camper, caravan, whatever you're using it for. Now, just a little bit more on the construction around the top here, because they do call it a soft cooler, but it does sort of want to stand up upright by itself. So independently there, this doesn't want to collapse down. It has sort of a semi-flexible sort of plastic strip around the top here that holds this nice and open. So when you have got this open sitting on top of a table, it's not collapsing down on itself. You can sort of crush it up a bit for storage if you like. If you tuck that inside there, you can sort of squash it down a little bit, but it does want to bounce back into shape pretty quickly. Its natural sort of state is in an upright or rigid, semi-rigid position like that. So a really durable, well-made, weather protected storage option for gear, food, camping gear, whatever you like, for a caravan, four-wheel drive camping, even just for picnics and the likes and around the home. That is the 20 litre portable soft storage from Dometic. 2-in-1, almost 3-in-1 if you want to team it up with the other products from the Dometic Go range. Check these out online at snowys.com.au where you find them at our lowest prices every day.